Today's video sponsored by me. So, just wanted to do a quick little video. These are the cab shocks in the back of these Volvo VNL trucks. I replaced these guys about a year ago, okay? Last summer, maybe a year, a couple months, give or take. They're completely bad. I noticed the ride was getting rougher. You know, they still look like they're in decent shape. I noticed the seals, you know, were starting to get a little cracks and dry rotted and whatnot, and that's to be expected. But, you know, you hit a bump and it feels like you're either gonna fall over or it feels like it's not flexing at all. So I took these guys off and they don't move at all. You cannot even compress it, even in the vise. They're fucked after a year. When they were new, they were excellent. Great, you know. I went to the dealership and, you know, kind of saw what they had in stock. These are the OEM part numbers for this 2007 VNL 670. They were $32 a piece. These were $45 a piece, I believe. So these flex, the design's a little bit different. OEM versus aftermarket, obviously, but the OEM ones flex pretty good, and it seems like the top part here is smaller on the OEMs. So yeah, if you replace these, I recommend just cutting them off, use a saw-zaw or something, drop the blade down in it. If your bolts are C's, it'll save you a lot of time because these bolts actually get stuck on the inside of here, they seize. As you can see, it's rusted, and they do that. It's very common. So, saw-zaw them off if you got a saw-zaw. Save yourself some time. Otherwise, you're going to spend quite a few hours trying to get them out. So, that's that. Best of luck to you.